spoken word. Moral of the story, flashback, memory lane, digging deeper, trying to find my truth and purpose. Poetry, true story. I may not be the smartest, I might be retarded, but my heart is one of the strongest, been to battlefield like one of the longest. I remember like way back when, like it was yesterday, how we did spend times at Fort Pierce and you took me to your place. I miss when I got a first look at your face, our first kiss we made. I loved you so much and it hurt me you left, I was out of breath. You cheated on me more than once, it's okay, it was not your fault. You were vulnerable and they talked you into it, we had our problems. We messed up and got talked into something and used. I'm not saying by who, forgot his name, but not snitching, but he owes me and you. But see, the thing is, I knew we shouldn't do, but thinking about our future and how we didn't know what to do. The unexplained, unexpected happened too. Why were we lied to? I'm coming with you. But see, I'm not mad. We were young and dumb, but now stupid, just trying to get involved. But it was none of our faults. We both got ducked. It's okay. We made up, me and you, girl. I'll be missing the things we did. It comes back to me, you're stuck on me like glue. Only way I get you out, but you sneak me through nights so I could be beside, holding you as the love of my life. Cause you were terrified. I was your Spider-Man. That's what people get for biting into forbidden fruits. I never approved you to move out, but family do things even though I know we were good as two. But you had done things, I assume, but I know you were going through a lot. I did all I could. I was getting all misunderstood, but it was true love. Did take you on a date, first ever. Got to stuff your face with some strong bullies. First time we ever had it. And we had two. We shared the first at Nina's Pizza and took the one home. That's what home. Moments like that last forever. We met twice and like that note you wrote way back. As promised, and I could just replay it back. From then on, after going through disasters, I kept dreaming about you. Didn't know who, but then you came true. Then going back, continuing the story, but memory flash, always had your back. All the time, whether in the wrong or right, it was a crazy ride. First song ever, first word, amazing singer. Titanic was a theme we shared. I was your Jack, you were my Rose. First song you shared, we topped the lyrics, B. Miller. I still listen to it time to time, fire gold in our eyes. It's our time, this is our moment, let's own it with fire gold in our eyes. You helped me lose that weight and you gave me motivation. I walked 30 miles a day on my way over a bridge. Nothing could stop me, not even rain. Every moment since I thought I got you printed, it was false because so badly we wanted it but never got it. But it made you feel that way, but hey, we tried funny sex times. And bathroom stalls, automatic flush. Remember that? We jumped, fell off. Only memories I have with a female I can remember that was moments you told me. And fun times, sure enough, when you were losing Evan, crying in my arms at night. I was that man, I played you a song, made you feel better, making you imagine Evan saying, Mom, you're always the perfect fan. This is what our whole story about, coming to according as planned. But sometimes things happen, God does, we don't understand. I heard when you took that plane that day, then got into a relationship with downhill. No way to escape. You're about to try to make your way back, but some acts cause a lot of distracts. I sung you all I had or could. I felt like I should. I did cause I loved you for the greater, the better, and the good. Till one day after my great friend John had passed on my B-day, got shy of my I will lead the past, and I heard you were in a fatal car crash. Just a little after my first got aborted, without letting me know, my heart completely got smashed, cause that was like 6 back-to-back deaths in 3 years' time. I couldn't handle that, but it's facts. But I managed because I was so broken, numb, hurt, I just feel like nothing happened. I couldn't get a breather. I got robbed in all kinds of crap, busting my ass, going back to back, trying to get extra cash. Lost my place and went to my mom and dad's, and finally I'm here, my own place back, trying to keep it intact. With the little I have to pray to God, I can't get that love back I used to have. I'm not bad, I moved on, I forgive, I've been building a relationship with God, getting better at the working on my raps. I know you liked how I go on tracks, but got back being fat, it's hard to lose that. Very little cash without motivation, it's hard to do that. Not even making excuses, but see all the discipleships I had way back I look up to. I had to move from my past. Can't get a hold of it, but I had to. But no, I was going through my darkest days before I met you the second time. It was amazing. Twin sisters helped me get my focus back on God and Ray and a couple other brothers too. But it's like when I think I have friends, God makes ways for me to move away from them. I don't know. What is it hard? Why is it so hard to adapt? Can't stay in one place. I'm not a disgrace. At least I don't think I am. Like I said, I don't go by my own understanding. Only he who understands. But dang, I too love to marry with Jesus in the middle. When will I ever have a chance? I've been broken enough, haven't I? I don't know. I made a promise to never give up, but something gotta give. My parents got in a crazy car wreck. This sound like you got swept, but thank God they are okay. But like the Bible say, if you move away from your parents, there's one woman for every man. I'm in no rush this time. Like he said, let her come to you. But thing is, I wonder, was it you that was meant to be? Like you said in that note, or is it a new chapter I find someone else, or is it something else I must do? Stay single forever? That's why I pray I had a true prophecy to answer to. I know I got a purpose, destiny, what does it lead to? Am I forever rest of my life gonna be just me? Or is it gonna be two? Or is it something else I must do? Cause ever since the devil been attacking me in my sleep, in my dreams, trying to get at me, I'm so alone, but I know I have faith, but I'm always denied. Left on red, I'm hanging on tight this ride, but I have no clue. I pray to God, but I don't know. Sometimes the biggest patient way in my life, I don't know what to do. To be continued.